discussing.
This is the delightful musical comedy actress and television star, lovely Phyllis Newman.
Thank you, and this is my partner, Alan Kane, from Hollywood, California.
This is the talented actor of stage and television and star of the forthcoming motion picture, The Brass Bottle, Tony Randall.
Hello, this is my partner, Jeanette Reed, from Dover, New Jersey, and we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Brought to you this evening by Spidel Twisto Flex. So flexible, you can even tie it in a knot. And by the all-new Spidel Lady Twisto Flex with the new width of fashion elegance. And now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Thursday evening to you. It's nice to have you with us. Good to have you back, Tony.
Thank you, sir.
And Phyllis Newman, I'm glad you returned to the place where you started out as a panelist.
Thank you. Yes, this is my home base.
Yes, ma'am. To tell the truth, owes Phyllis Newman us
$1,000. No.
We discovered this girl, right? And
that's
now you
right.
do tell the truth every afternoon.
That's right. Mm-hmm.
Do you really know the answers to all those questions you ask?
No, but I sound good sometimes.
You sound like you know.
Most of them I do.
Nice to have you back
Thank
here.
Thank you.
Alan Kane is your first partner, Phyllis. What brings you to New York, Alan?
I'm studying at graduate work at Princeton, New Jersey right now.
Good to have you here tonight. Tony, I've got to ask you. I saw all these pictures of you and all that makeup for Dr. Laos in Life magazine.
Yes.
Was that stuff comfortable?
Yes. It's odd that a number of people ask that. You can't feel it when it's on you.
Did you, how many different faces did you have in that picture?
Seven. And once my own, which makes eight.
Well, I liked yours, too. And they shaved all your hair off and everything.
I had to shave my head and my eyebrows every day.
Every day?
Every day.
Well, then you're looking very well. It's all new, then. Isn't that great? It's all his.
It's all new and it's all my own.
It's all his and it's all new, and I'm glad you're here again. Jeanette Reed is your first partner. Jeanette, what keeps you busy?
I'm a public school music teacher in Dover, New Jersey, Randolph Township.
Very good. You know, we're always glad to have teachers here to play Password. It's a game of word communication where you try to get your partner to say the password using one-word clues. For instance, I'll give the first password to Phyllis Newman.
Thank you.
To Dr. Laos. See it at home, of course.
The password is drawer.
Phyllis, start with you. 10 points.
Chiffon robe.
A dresser.
Chiffon robe dresser. Follows. No. 9 points, Tony.
Bureau.
Drawer.
Yes! Chiffon robe. Chiffon robe.
What's chiffon robe?
That's a dresser. Did anybody ever hear of it?
Sure. It's an old... It's
just barely.
It's kind of an archaic term. You're very smart.
I'm very archaic.
That gives the Tony's team 9 points toward a 25-point game. The winner has $250 and a chance to win even more in the lightning round. This time, we'll see how Alan and Jeanette do with the clues. You have the word as they study it to see what they're going to do. See what you do, please.
The password is hatch.
All right, Alan, start with you. 10 points.
Egg.
Egg. Omelet.
Omelet. 9 points give you 18, Jeanette.
Emerge.
Hatch.
Yes.
Very.
You're happy with the way they're playing the game, huh?
Well, they're helping us. There's no question about it.
You have 18 points. There's no question about that. Oops. By the way, when you hear this sound, it means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. All right, they're within scoring distance, Phyllis and Alan, I'll point out. Careful. Tony, I want you to see it.
The password is utensil.
All right, Phyllis, start with you. 10 points.
Oh. Implement.
Tool.
Tool. 9 points would give you the game, Tony.
Tool.
Hammer.
Hammer. 8 points, Phyllis.
Cooking.
Utensil.
Yes! Yay! Well, you're playing the game very precisely tonight. Okay. That's the way we like to
Let's
see
go.
It. Now, Phyllis, you may win on this one. You have 2 chances, I think, in this round. Alan, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is liberty.
Phyllis, start with you. You can have the game. Jeanette, I beg your pardon. Jeanette.
Statue.
Liberty?
Yes!
Very good, boy. How you feel, Tony?
I think that, I seriously think that the effectiveness in this game depends on a kind of, mysterious empathy between people.
We won't explore that any further. We'll leave it right there. All right?
I didn't mean anything except, kind of thinking together.
Yes.
Although I'm perfectly willing to.
We better go along. All right, here you have it. We have $250 for Jeanette and a chance to pick up $250 in the lightning round. Now we're going to kind of test the speed of your empathy. Five passwords there, one word clues. Each one she gets worth $50. But the trick is to do it all in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go, Tony.
Luggage.
Suitcase.
Bigger.
Trunk.
50.
Cow.
Calf.
100.
Submarine.
Say something.
Ship.
Viewer.
Telescope.
Again.
Periscope.
That's it. 150.
Jabot.
Hey, say anything, Jeanette.
Hat.
neck.
A tie.
Good, yes. 200.
In.
Out.
Hostelry.
Hotel.
Yes. They couldn't permit hostelry, it's the same word. It's all right. We are more lenient on the lightning round.
His jabot was like my chiffarole.
Yeah. But is jabot the right word?
I think so, yeah.
That's a French for cravat, is another.
Cravat's the word I wanted.
Well,
tie.
But nevertheless, Jeanette, empathy or whatever, you did very well. You have $500, Jeanette Reed. Alan, you will have $50, and thank you for a very interesting game of password. And good luck to you both. Yes. We'll be back to play more password in just a moment. But right now, watch while a father gives his son some sound advice. Well, Phyllis and Tony, I think I can speak for my friends. You play this game very precisely and very excitingly. There's only one thing to do now. Meet two more password
right.
players.
Phyllis Newman, meet your new partner from Richmond, Virginia, Mary Ann Brandt. Tony Randall, meet your new partner from Spring Valley, New York, Cole Biasini.
Cole and Mary Ann Brandt. Mary Ann, we'll talk to you first. Do you have a family?
I do. I have three children, Martha, 15, Paul, 11, and Thomas, 2. And we recently enlarged our family to include two Korean orphans.
Very good. Nice to have you here. That's great. Cole Biasini, are you married, sir?
Yes, I am. We have two children. We call them David and Lisa.
That's wonderful. David and Lisa. How old are they?
The boy is 2 years old and Lisa is 6 months.
Very good. Password to Phyllis and to Tony. Woo! As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is bundle.
Start with you, Tony. 10 points.
Package.
Gift?
Gift. 9 points, Phyllis.
Parcel.
Box.
Box. 8 points, Tony.
Britain.
Five seconds.
Parcel?
Parcel. Ooh, 7 points, Phyllis.
Parcel.
Bundle?
Bundle! Yeah! Cole, do you remember the bundles for Britain? Are you too young?
Yes, I do.
You do. All right. That's interesting, though. All right, here we go. The password goes this time to Cole and to Mary Ann. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home, of course.
The password is Mason.
All right, Cole. 10 points. First clue.
Cement.
Cement.
Five glue?
Points. What?
Glue, I said.
Glue. Cement glue. No. 9 points, Marianne.
Stone.
Concrete?
Concrete. No, 8 points, Cole.
Trowel.
Trowel.
Mixer.
Mixer. 7 points, Marianne.
Builder.
Mason?
Yes. The ladies have 14, men, I'll point out.
Good word.
This time, Tony, Phyllis. Friends at home.
The password is energy.
Tony, start with you. We'll give you 10 points.
Vitality.
Energy.
Yes. Men have 10. 10 to 14. This time the word will go to Marianne Brandt, Cole Biasini. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home, of course.
The password is department.
You can have 24 on the first one, Marianne.
Section.
Partition.
Partition. Cole, I'll give you 19 on this one.
Compartment.
Department.
Yes. Phyllis, he plays it very precisely.
I know, yes. We're going to have to do something.
Well, each other's
about
clues
it
help. Section, yeah, compartment.
Yeah, listen to the clues. 14 to 19. They're within scoring distance. Would like you to see it.
The password is chest.
All right, Phyllis, you'd have 24 if you're doing this one.
I don't know which way. Dresser.
Chest? Yeah.
Surely you're going to say shiver over
here. I would have liked to, but I just didn't.
All right, here we go. 24 to 19. Now the ladies are within 1 point. The men are within 6. As they look at it, Marianne and Cole, we want you to see it at home.
The password is snub.
Either team can win. Careful, Cole. You can have it in the first one. Five seconds.
Disregard.
Ignore?
Ignore. 9 points would give you the game, Marianne.
Snob.
Snob. Overlook?
Overlook. 8 points, Cole.
Ignore.
Five seconds, Tony.
Disdain?
Disdain. 7 points, Marianne.
Overlook.
Snub.
Yes. Good clue. Very well played game, I'd say. All right, Marianne, you have $250 and a chance to pick up that much more in the lightning round. Phyllis, you remember?
Mm-hmm.
The trick is to do it as you know in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Dry.
Wet.
50.
Fall.
Down.
Head.
Say something.
Ache.
Weak. Weak.
Weak.
Drop.
Better go along.
Broil.
Bake.
Water.
Boil.
That's 100.
Mouth.
Teeth.
Good. That's 250.
Castle.
Palace.
Good. Very good. I think you were wise in moving along. It was faint. Faint was the first word. But that that you missed. And I think you did very well, though, because you have 250 plus 200 give you $450, Marianne Brandt. Cole Biasini, you played a good game. You have $50, and thank you both for playing a fine game with us. And good luck to you both.
Thank you.
Give my best to your mother. Well, you played a good game. Right now, I'd like you to picture yourself in a wonderful world of softness. You got the picture? Well, watch. All right, you've won one game, Phyllis. Tony's won one game. Let's play the third and meet two brand new password players.
Phyllis Newman, meet your new partner from Baltimore, Maryland, Bill Crumb. Tony Randall, meet your new partner from Waterbury, Connecticut, Carolyn Oswicki.
Carolyn and Bill. Bill, we'll talk to you first, sir. What do you do for a living?
I'm an industrial engineer with Western Electric.
Nice to have you here. I know you're a college student, Carolyn. What are you studying?
I'm studying illustration and advertising here in New York City.
All right. You know how to play Password. You've got two good partners. We play the game very well tonight, so on your mark, here we go. Phyllis and Tony have the first word for this game. Want you to see it.
The password is crush.
Phyllis, start with you. 10 points.
Pound.
Beat.
Pound beat. No. 9 points, Tony.
Mash.
Bang.
What?
Bang.
Bang. No. 8 points, Phyllis.
Nuts.
Crack.
Crack. Oh. 7 points, Tony.
I've almost forgotten what the word was. collapse.
Crush?
Yes!
Very good.
Well, at least you stayed on the same meaning of crush. You didn't get into the romantic one.
Yes, that's what I was thinking. Should I switch?
I don't know. Yeah. Sometimes difficult thing. Bill and Carolyn have the word this time. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home, of course.
The password is rodeo.
Bill, see if you can get Phyllis to say it for 10 points.
Western.
Omelette?
That's good, though.
Yes, sir. Western omelette. All right, that's good. 9 points, Carolyn.
Arena.
Corral.
Corral. 8 points, Bill.
Show.
Rodeo.
Rodeo.
I knew that should be it.
All right, 8-7. Very close. Tony, try the clues. Phyllis, friends.
The password is needle.
Start with you, Tony. 10 points.
Pin.
Pin. Five seconds.
Up.
Pin up. No. 9 points, Phyllis.
Sewing.
Needle.
Needle. Pins and needles. All right. Phyllis, you're within scoring distance, you and Bill.
Okay.
So, Carolyn, you're going to have the clues this time. Bill, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home. Figure out what your clues would be.
The password is tired.
All right, Carolyn, start with you. 10 points. Remember, they can win on this.
Sleepy.
Tired.
Yes! Oh. 17-17. Oh. Sleepy, tired. Like that. Very. All right. 17-17. There's coming up the silent shoot, a noisy word. Here we go. Phyllis and Tony have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is region.
Here, can I help you?
That's all right.
You got it? Don't rush. You got plenty of time. First clue's yours, worth 10 points, Phyllis. Give you the game.
Area.
Location.
Location. 9 points would give you the game, Tony.
Area.
Space.
Space. 8 points. Your last chance this round to have the game. Give me Phyllis.
Southern.
Five seconds.
Region?
Yes!
Very good.
Yeah, you added it all up, didn't you? All right, we're going to move quickly. A lightning round here. $250 for you, Bill. The trick is to do it as you know in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go, Phyllis.
Turkey.
Dressing.
Cook.
Bake.
Oven.
Roast.
50.
Tablecloth.
Covering.
Wipe.
Anything.
Table.
Dirty.
Anything. Say anything.
Table.
Paper.
Napkin.
Good. 100.
Kiss.
Love.
Teeny.
Peck.
Dress.
Anything.
Blouse.
Bottom.
Skirt.
Sew.
Hem.
Good, that's 200.
Painting.
Artist.
Wall.
Mural.
Photograph.
Picture.
Good. Very good. Very good. All right. Bill, you stayed right with her, and you were thinking with her. You have $250, giving Bill Crumb $500. Carol and Oswiki, you will have $50, and thank you both for playing an interesting game of Password with us, and good luck to you both.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, we're going to move along as quickly as we can and meet now two brand-new Password players for our fourth game.
Phyllis Newman, meet your new partner from Macon, Georgia, Bert Haskins. Tony Randall, meet your new partner from Seattle, Washington, Sue Enochson.
All right, Bert and Sue, we'll go as quickly as we can to see if we can get a fourth game. Phyllis and Tony have the word for the brand new game. Want you to see it at home.
The password is right.
All right, Tony, start with you. See if you can get Sue to say it. How are you, Sue?
Fine.
Scribble.
Scrabble.
Scribble, scrabble. 9 points. Phyllis for Bert.
Letter.
Right.
Right. Right. 9 points. Bert, it's nice to have you here. I skipped your interview because we're moving along in the interest of time. All right, Sue, you give the clues this time. Bert, as they study it, we'd like you to study it at home.
The password is train.
Sue, start with you. 10 points.
Transportation.
Car.
Car. 9 points. Give you 18, Bert.
Railroad.
Train.
Train is the word. 18 they have. Here we go. Tony and Phyllis have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to look at it at home.
The password is general.
Tony, start with you. 10 points.
Brigadier.
General.
That's it. 18 to 10. Password this time to Bert and to Sue. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is cuckoo.
Start with you, Bert. 10 points. We'll give you the game.
Clock.
Time.
9 points, Sue.
Clock.
Watch.
5 seconds. All right. Eight points.
Cuckoo.
Cuckoo's the word. All right, the trick is to do the lightning round, as you know, in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Short.
Tall.
50.
Noon.
Hour.
Opposite.
Anything.
Midnight.
That's it.
Tiara.
Lounge.
Queen's.
Crown.
Good, 150.
Bed.
Cot.
Couch.
Lounge.
Couch.
Sofa.
Good, 200.
Peace.
Pie.
Opposite.
Solid.
Fighting.
Whole.
World.
Shaking.
Second.
Chance.
Fighting.
Mad.
Battle.
Ground.
Boom!
Explode.
Atomic.
Bomb.
Second.
Burst.
Fight.
Hit.
Big.
Four. We have $450. Bert Haskins. We'll be back in a minute to tell you about our next guest stars on Password. But right now, here's a couple of champions, Rocky and Twisto Flex. Next week, our new contestants will be playing Password with our guest stars, who will be the lovely singing and recording star and good friend, Rosemary Clooney, and the popular television and Broadway star, Robert Horton. Phyllis, you were wonderful. Come back to see us.
You're
a peacemaker, Bert. Tony, good luck. Nice to have you. Will you come back to see us?
Indeed, I will.
Nice to see you, Sue. You did a very good job. We'll see you all next week on Thursday or tomorrow on Daytime Password. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password tonight is someone. Somewhere in your town, someone's Thanksgiving could be made happier by a generous gesture. Why not find that someone and make that gesture? So long. See you tomorrow, I hope.
Password has been brought to you this evening by Spydell Twist-O-Flex, so flexible you can even tie it in a knot. And by the all-new Spydell Lady Twist-O-Flex with the new width of fashion elegance. This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. This is Jack Clark. The contestants on this pre-recorded and edited program were selected and interviewed in advance. This is the delightful musical comedy actress and television star, lovely Phyllis Newman.
Thank you, and this is my partner, Alan Kane, from Hollywood, California.
This is the talented actor of stage and television and star of the forthcoming motion picture, The Brass Bottle, Tony Randall.
Hello, this is my partner, Jeanette Reed, from Dover, New Jersey, and we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Brought to you this evening by Spydell Twist-O-Flex. So flexible, you can even tie it in a knot. And by the all-new Spydell Lady Twist-O-Flex with the new width of fashion elegance. And now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Thursday evening to you. It's nice to have you with us. Good to have you back, Tony.
Thank you, sir.
And Phyllis Newman, I'm glad you returned to the place where you started out as a panelist.
Thank you. Yes, this is my home base.
Yes, ma'am. To tell the truth, owes Phyllis Newman us
$1,000. No.
We discovered this girl, right? And
that's
now you
right.
do tell the truth every afternoon.
That's right. Mm-hmm.
Do you really know the answers to all those questions you ask?
No, but I sound good sometimes.
You sound like you know.
Most of them I do.
Nice to have you back
Thank
here.
Thank you.
Alan Kane is your first partner, Phyllis. What brings you to New York, Alan?
I'm studying at graduate work at Princeton, New Jersey right now.
Good to have you here tonight. Tony, I've got to ask you, I saw all these pictures of you and all that makeup for Dr. Laos in Life magazine.
Yes.
Was that stuff comfortable?
Yes. It's odd that a number of people ask that. You can't feel it when it's on you.
How many different faces did you have in that picture?
Seven. And once my own, which makes eight.
Well, I liked yours, too. And they shaved all your hair off and everything.
I had to shave my head and my eyebrows every day.
Every day?
Every day.
Well, then you're looking very well. It's all new, then. Isn't that great? It's all his.
It's all new and it's all my own.
It's all his and it's all new, and I'm glad you're here again. Jeanette Reed is your first partner. Jeanette, what keeps you busy?
I'm a public school music teacher in Dover, New Jersey, Randolph Township.
Very good. You know, we're always glad to have teachers here to play Password. It's a game of word communication where you try to get your partner to say the password.
Box.
Box. 8 points, Tony.
Britain.
Five seconds.
Parcel.
Parcel. Ooh, 7 points, Phyllis.
Parcel.
Bundle.
Bundle. Yeah. Cole, do you remember the bundles for Britain? Are you too young?
Yes, I do.
You do. All right. That's interesting, though. All right, here we go. The password goes this time to Cole and to Mary Ann. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home, of course.
The password is Mason.
All right, Cole. 10 points. First clue.
Cement.
Cement.
Five glue.
Points. What?
Glue, I said.
Glue. Cement glue. No. 9 points, right?
Stone.
Concrete.
Concrete. No, 8 points, Cole.
Trowel.
Trowel.
Mixer.
Mixer. 7 points, Marianne.
Builder.
Mason?
Yes. The ladies have 14, men, I'll point out.
Good word.
This time, Tony, Phyllis, friends at home.
The password is energy.
Tony, start with you. We'll give you 10 points.
Vitality.
Energy.
Yes. And have 10. 10 to 14. This time the word will go to Marianne Brandt, Cole Biasini. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home, of course.
The password is department.
You could have 24 on the first one, Marianne.
Section.
Partition?
Partition. Cole, I'll give you 19 on this one.
Compartment.
Department.
Yes. Well, Phyllis, he plays it very precisely.
I know, yes. We're going to have to do something.
Well, each other's clues help. Section, yeah. Compartment.
Yeah, listen to the clues. 14 to 19, they're within scoring distance. Would like you to see it.
The password is chest.
All right, Phyllis, you'd have 24 if you're doing this one.
I don't know which way. Dresser.
Chest.
Yeah. I thought surely you were going to say chiffon.
I would have liked to, but I just didn't.
Watch while a father gives his son some sound advice. Well, Phyllis and Tony, I think I can speak for my friends. You play this game very precisely and very excitingly. There's only one thing to do now. Meet two more password
right.
players.
Phyllis Newman, meet your new partner from Richmond, Virginia, Marianne Brandt. Tony Randall, meet your new partner from Spring Valley, New York, Cole Biasini.
Cole and Marianne Brandt. Marianne, we'll talk to you first. Do you have a family?
I do. I have three children, Martha, 15, Paul, 11, and Thomas, 2. And we recently enlarged our family to include two Korean orphans.
Very good. Nice to have you here. That's great. Cole Biasini, are you married, sir?
Yes, I am. We have two children. We call them David and Lisa.
That's wonderful. David and Lisa. How old are they?
The boy is 2 years old and Lisa is 6 months.
Very good. Password to Phyllis and to Tony. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is bundle.
Start with you, Tony. 10 points.
Package.
Gift.
Gift. 9 points, Phyllis.
Parcel.
Box.
Box. 8 points, Tony.
Britain.
Five seconds.
Parcel?
Parcel. Ooh, 7 points, Phyllis.
Parcel.
Bundle?
Bundle. Yeah. Cole, do you remember the bundles from Britain? Oh. Are you too young?
Yes, I do.
You do. Oh. All right. That's interesting, though. All right, here we go. The password goes this time to Cole and to Mary Ann. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home, of course.
The password is Mason.
All right, cool. 10 points. First clue.
Cement.
Cement.
Five glue. Points.
What?
Glue, I said.
Glue. Cement. Glue. No. 9 points, right?
Stone.
Concrete.
Concrete. No. 8 points, Cole.
Trowel.
Trowel.
Mixer.
Mixer. 7 points, Marianne.
Builder.
Good. Mason?
Yes. Yeah. 14. The ladies have 14, men, I'll point out.
Good word.
This time, Tony, Phyllis. Friends at home.
The password is entered.
Drawer?
Yes. Chifferobe.
What's chifferobe?
That's a dresser. Did anybody ever hear of it?
Sure, it's an old,
just kind barely.
Of, no. Kind of an archaic term. You're very smart.
I'm very archaic.
That gives the Tony's team 9 points toward a 25-point game. The winner has $250 and a chance to win even more in the lightning round. This time, we'll see how Alan and Jeanette do with the clues. You had the word. as they study it to see what they're going to do. See what you do, please.
The password is hatch.
All right, Alan, start with you, 10 points.
Egg?
Egg. Omelet?
Omelet. 9 points give you 18, Jeanette.
Emerge.
Hatch.
Yes! You're happy with the way they're playing the game, huh?
Well, they're helping us. There's no question about it.
You have 18 points. There's no question about that. By the way, when you hear this sound, it means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. All right, okay, they're within scoring distance, Phyllis and Alan, I'll point out. Careful. Tony, I want you to see it.
The password is utensil.
All right, Phyllis, start with you. 10 points.
Oh, implement.
Tool.
Tool. 9 points would give you the game, Tony.
Tool.
Hammer.
Hammer. 8 points, Phyllis.
Cooking.
Utensil.
Yes. Well, you're playing the game very precisely tonight. Okay. That's the way we like to see it. Now, Phyllis, you may win on this one. You have 2 chances, I think, in this round. Alan, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is liberty.
Phyllis, start with you. You can have the game. Jeanette, I beg your pardon. Jeanette.
Statue.
Liberty?
Yes! Very good, boy. How you feel, Tony?
I think that, I seriously think that effectiveness in this game depends on a kind of, mysterious empathy between people.
We won't explore that any further. We'll leave it right there. All right?
I didn't mean anything except, kind of thinking together.
Yes.
Although I'm perfectly willing to.
We better go along. All right, here you have it. We have $250 for Jeanette and a chance to pick up $250 in the lightning round. Now we're going to kind of test the speed of your points, Bill.
Show.
Show. Rodeo?
Rodeo.
I knew it should be Rodeo.
All right, 8-7. Very close. Tony, try the clues. Phyllis? Randall?
The password is needle.
Start with you, Tony. 10 points.
Pin?
Pin. Five seconds.
Up.
Up. Pin up. No. 9 points, Phyllis.
Sewing.
Needle.
Needle. Pins and needles. All right. Phyllis, you're within scoring distance, you and Bill.
Okay.
So, Carolyn, you're going to have the clues this time. Bill? As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home. Figure out what your clues would be.
The password is tired.
All right, Carolyn, start with you 10 points. Remember, they can win on this.
Sleepy.
Tired.
Yes! Sleepy, tired. Like that. Very. All right. 17-17. There's coming up the silent shoot, a noisy word. Here we go. Phyllis and Tony have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is region.
Here, can I help you?
That's all right.
You got it? Don't rush. You got plenty of time. First clue's yours, worth 10 points, Phyllis. Give you the game.
Area.
Location.
Location. 9 points would give you the game, Tony.
Area.
Space.
Space. 8 points, your last chance this round to have the game. Let me fill us.
Southern.
Five seconds.
Region?
Yes! Very good. Yeah, you added it all up, didn't you? All right, we're going to move quickly. A lightning round here, $250 for you. Bill, the trick is to do it, as you know, in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go, Phyllis.
Turkey.
Dressing.
Cook.
Bake.
Oven.
Roast.
15.
Tablecloth.
Covering.
Wipe.
Anything.
Table.
Dirty.
Anything. Say anything.
Table.
Paper.
Napkin.
Good. 100.
Kiss.
Love.
Teeny.
Peck.
Good.
Dress.
Anything.
Blouse.
Bit.
Big.
Oh!
Tell you about our next guest stars on Password, but right now, here's a couple of champions, Rocky and Twisto Flex. Next week, our new contestants will be playing Password with our guest stars, who will be the lovely singing and recording star and good friend, Rosemary Clooney, and the popular television and Broadway star, Robert Horton. Phyllis, you were wonderful. Come back to see us.
You sure
are a peacemaker, Bert. Tony, good luck. Nice to have you. Will you come back to see us?
Indeed, I will.
Nice to see you, Sue. You did a very good job. We'll see you all next week on Thursday or tomorrow on Daytime Password. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password tonight is someone. Somewhere in your town, someone's Thanksgiving could be made happier by a generous gesture. Why not find that someone and make that gesture? So long. See you tomorrow, I hope.
Password has been brought to you this evening by Spidel Twisto Flex, so flexible you can even tie it in a knot. And by the all-new Spidel Lady Twisto Flex with a new width of fashion elegance. This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. This is Jack Clark. The contestants on this pre-recorded and edited program were selected and interviewed in advance. This is the delightful musical comedy actress and television star, lovely Phyllis Newman.
Thank you, and this is my partner, Alan Kane, from Hollywood, California.
This is the talented actor of stage and television and star of the forthcoming motion picture, The Brass Bottle, Tony Randall.
Hello, this is my partner, Jeanette Reed, from Dover, New Jersey, and we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Brought to you this evening by Spidel Twisto Flex. So flexible, you can even tie it in a knot. And by the all-new Spidel Lady Twisto Flex with the new width of fashion elegance. And now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Thursday evening to you. It's nice to have you with us. Good to have you back, Tony.
Thank you, sir.
And Phyllis Newman, I'm glad you returned to the place where you started out as a panelist.
Thank you. Yes, this is my home base.
Yes, ma'am. Points.
Western.
Omelet.
That's good, though.
Yes, sir. Western, all right, that's good. 9 points, Carolyn.
Arena.
Corral.
Corral. 8 points, Bill.
Show.
Show. Rodeo.
Rodeo.
I knew that should be it.
As soon as she said arena,
as soon as she said arena, I knew it, but I didn't say it.
All right, 8-7. Very close. Tony, try the clues. Phyllis, Randall.
The password is needle.
Start with you, Tony. 10 points.
Pin.
Pin. Five seconds.
Up.
Up. Pin up. No. 9 points, Phyllis.
Sewing.
Needle.
Pins and needles. All right. Phyllis, you're within scoring distance, you and Bill.
Okay.
So, Carolyn, you're going to have the clues this time. Bill, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home and figure out what your clues would be.
The password is tired.
All right, Carolyn, start with you 10 points. Remember, they can win on this.
Sleepy.
Tired.
Yes! Sleepy, tired. Like that. Very. All right. 17-17. There's coming up the silent shoot, a noisy word. Here we go. Phyllis and Tony have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is region.
Here, can I help you?
That's all right.
You got it? Don't rush. You got plenty of time. First clue's yours, worth 10 points, Phyllis. Give you the game.
Area.
Location.
Location. 9 points would give you the game, Tony.
Area.
Space.
Space. 8 points. Your last chance this round to have the game. Let me fill us.
Southern.
Five seconds.
Region.
Yes! Very good. Yeah, he added it all up, didn't he? We're going to move quickly. A lightning round here. $250 for you, Bill. The trick is to do it as you know in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go, Phyllis.
Turkey.
Fine.
Scribble.
Scrabble.
Scribble, scrabble. 9 points. Phyllis, for Bert.
Letter.
Right.
Right, right. 9 points. Bert, it's nice to have you here. I skipped your interview because we're moving along in the interest of time. All right, Sue, you give the clues this time. Bert, as they study it, we'd like you to study it at home.
The password is train.
Sue, start with you. 10 points.
Transportation.
Car.
Car. 9 points. Give you 18, Bert.
Railroad.
Train.
Train is the word. 18 they have. Here we go. Tony and Phyllis have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to look at it at home.
The password is general.
Tony, start with you. 10 points.
Brigadier.
General.
That's it. All right. 18-10. Password this time to Bert and to Sue. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is cuckoo.
Start with you, Bert. 10 points. We'll give you the game.
Clock.
Time.
9 points, Sue.
Clock.
Watch.
5 seconds. All right. 8 points.
Cuckoo.
Cuckoo's the word. All right. You've got a game. $250. Sir. Do we have time for a lightning round? All right. The trick is to do the lightning round, as you know, in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Short.
Tall.
50.
Noon.
Hour.
Opposite.
Anything.
Midnight.
That's it.
Tiara.
Lounge.
Queen's.
Crown.
Good. 150.
Bed.
Cot.
Couch.
Lounge.
Couch.
Sofa.
Good. 200.
Piece.
Pie.
Opposite.
Solid.
Fighting.
Whole.
World.
Shaking.
Second.
Chance.
Fighting.
Mad.
Battle.
Ground.
Boom.
Explode.
Atomic.
Bomb.
Second.
Burst.
Fight.
Hit.
Big.
Oh! $450. Bert Haskins. We'll be back in a minute to tell you about.